The best thing I can say is she has very small feet and a nice petite waist. She has very big hair with, of course, the de rigueur gray streak in it. And, you know, I think that every time I did a recording of it, they always wanted me to sound a little gruffer, sound a little more obnoxious, sound a little more annoying. So, and I have no, you know, control over that. I guess that's why they hired me, even though, you know, I'm not really that way. I'm just drawn that way.